Hey, what's up? And welcome
to my garage.
So I've had this Puukko knife for a while. It's time to make a sheath for it. So my plan here is to make like a wood leather sheath. Gonna have like Cocobolo and then a leather wrap, you know, around here area. Gonna mirror the wood out this way. So it kind of looks like the handle with the little swoop, little pinky swoop there. Bring that out this way. Do some sort of design detail on the leather. Get some of these oak slashes coming in one way or the other so it all kind of matches up. All right, now you know the plan. Let's get to it. So it's been like a day since I cut this chunk of wood in half and sanded it down, had it all nice and flush, and I came back, but now there's a nice big fat gap in between there, and it was perfectly flush when I left them, so I guess they warped a little bit. So I'm going to try sanding them down, and hopefully I can get them flush again before I carve out a spot for the blade here. We'll be right back. Hey, what's up? So you might have noticed a few things in that video. So I actually ended up breaking this side of the sheath and had to glue it back together. Also chipped out a few pieces when I tried to use a chisel. That didn't work very well. So the first thing I tried to use to cut out these little channels here for the knife was this ball burr thing. You can see it there. I mean, it cut it out, but it was like all over the place. I couldn't control it very well. It's a ball, so it wasn't cutting nice and flat groove like I needed. I went out and got this little router bit here, and this thing worked a whole lot better. Cut the grooves out nice and flat and square. Yeah, so, I mean, this thing was like $15, but it was worth it. I don't know if you could tell, but the knife was a little loose in here. So I'd seen in somebody else's video, I don't know who, where they put, you know, this little leather strip to kind of secure the knife in there a little more. So I did something similar. If it's too tight in here, I'll cut some more off this leather strip until it fits nice and snug, and then glue these two pieces together. Yeah, glue them up, see how it all works out. Hey, I hope you liked that video. If you did, like, subscribe, comment down below. I really like how the knife turned out. I like how it matches up. The design is all kind of together. There's only a couple things that I'd change, improve. I would move these slashes back a little further, I think. That way I could get a little bit more leather on the sheath without covering up these slashes, which is kind of like part of my design. this Celtic knot that I put on the spine here kind of got stretched out when I folded the leather around the sheath, and that kind of dulled the look of it. The leather work could use a little work. The stitching isn't the best. This burnishing kind of rolls over. But all in all, I'm real happy with the sheath and the knife. Fits real nice on the belt. Comes out and in real easy. Stays in the sheath. I think it turned out pretty great. And have a great day. Peace. Nope.